This is Unit 7 of Pimsleur's Mandarin 5. In the conversation, you'll hear...
Ja, Poli.
Pimsleur's Mandarin 5.
Hello, everybody. My name's Andy, and I am a language learning addict. And I especially like the Pimsleur method, which is a method just concentrates on audio or MP3s. And the Pimsleur method has quite a lot of fans, but at the same time it does have lots of pros and cons. So in this video we'll be looking at that. And I'll be getting some help today from one of my bears. And so today's helper will be Money. Say hello to everybody, Money.
Monsieur Andy, vous êtes obsédé par l'écouter des leçons de Pimsleur, je crois. Je crois que tu as un mauvais problème avec ça. Je vais le compter ici.
Thanks, Money, that was really helpful. Now let's talk about what the Pimsleur method actually is. Devised by Paul Pimsleur a few decades ago, it's a method of learning a language where you don't need books or writing or reading, so you just literally listen to language lessons one after the other, and you build up your vocabulary and an intuitive way of learning the language by just listening to conversations, and the lessons will gradually add extra bits of grammar and vocabulary on top of them. You can get the Pimsleur method on CD. It can be very expensive, that's one of the cons. One of the pros is that you can listen to it while you're doing the ironing or while you're laying in bed like me, or you can listen to it while you're cooking. So if you have a busy lifestyle, if you're full-time working like me, and you can listen to it in the background, it's a good way of absorbing the language like children do. So the Pimsleur method was devised in this same way to mirror how children learn languages. So children learn by absorbing, first of all. They don't have to worry about grammar and so on to build up a good way of learning their mother tongue. Later on, of course, you will need to supplement the Pimsleur method with something else. It's just not enough to learn on its own. So a good example is I've just finished Mandarin 5, level 5, so that's a whole 150 lessons of Chinese, and I really enjoyed going through the lessons and being able to sort of add to my vocabulary each time. The only problem is that the other day I went back to the level 2 lessons, so that's about sort of lesson 50s and 60s, and I realised I'd actually forgotten quite a lot of the stuff I'd learnt, although I've remembered intuitively how to sort of intone the language, how to grammar and so on.
Let's eat something.
Renban, agent
Volamit. Renban, agent Volamit.
Agent Volamit.
How would she ask? At 1 o'clock, it's good for you?
8 o'clock.
8 o'clock, jo unnak.
Jo unnak. 8 o'clock, jo unnak. Okay, I've just put a Russian CD, Pimsleur CD, in the CD player. Let's see what...
Did you arrive?
Oh, it's gone on to dialogue now. Откуда
вы приехали?
Откуда вы приехали?
Откуда?
Откуда вы приехали?
Как ответить? From America, or literally, out of America.
Из Америки.
Из Америки.
Из Америки.
Из Америки.
Из Америки.
Спасибо. Я уже не буду. Ваша жизнь. Я не буду. 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 Я не буду.
Okay, I've just picked out a random Arabic, modern standard Arabic.
29 of Pimsleur's modern standard Arabic.
Isma.
Unit 29.
Sabah al khair ya Muna. كيف الحال؟
Oh, this is level 1. Shouldn't be too bad.
وأنت؟
بخير شكرا. عندي كتاب لك.
How do you ask what it means?
ما معنى؟
ما معنى؟ ما معنى؟
ما معنى؟
The word كتاب.
الكلمة كتاب.
الكلمة كتاب.
الكلمة كتاب. This is easier because it's level 1.
الكلمة كتاب.
الكلمة كتاب.
هو يقول. This is an Arabic word.
هذه كلمة عربي.
هذه كلمة بالعربي.
هذه كلمة بالعربي. I missed that.
Tomorrow I'm going to Hainan Island.
明天我去海南岛。请说。
Hainan's sandy beaches are very beautiful.
海南的沙滩很美。海南的沙滩很美。He
agrees and says the waves are very big, very long.
浪很长。浪很大。很长。很大,很长.
I got it round the wrong way.
Very suitable for surfing.
很适合